America. The very name elicits a sense of hope and the promise of freedom and opportunity. America. A refuge for the persecuted, the disenfranchised, the hopeless. America. A unique and inspirational experiment in democracy. A nation founded on the philosophy of freedom. Now, as in times past, our ideals and our freedoms are cherished by many, but defended by only a special few, the men and women of the United States Armed Forces. They have sacrificed to keep the American dream alive from the days of the Revolutionary War to the present-day conflicts in Iraq and Afghanistan. Some have made the ultimate sacrifice, giving their very lives so that the rest of us may live in peace and security. Who are these heroes? Who are these men and women who have died to keep us free? Surely they're much more than numbers and statistics. They're fathers and mothers, sons and daughters, husbands and wives. They're our friends, our neighbors, our colleagues. They are individuals of character, compassion, and dedication. Individuals with hopes and dreams and plans for the future who sacrificed everything for a calling greater than themselves. Wars end and memories fade, and all too often those who have made the sacrifices are forgotten and their service taken for granted. So it is incumbent upon us, as a nation and as individual Americans, to find a way to honor their memory and ensure that their sacrifices have not been in vain. A very special and talented artist, Julie Feingold, has sought to do just that with the creation of the Lost Heroes Art Quilt. This unique and amazing work of art is Julie's personal tribute to our fallen heroes from the Iraq and Afghanistan Wars. The words along the quilt's border implore us to remember, without a witness, they will disappear. 50 heroes are represented in the body of the quilt, one from each state, with an additional 32 along its border. These 82 are symbolic of all our fallen heroes. They come from all ranks and cultural backgrounds. But as one reads their stories in the threads of the quilt, what they had in common becomes clear: a great love of country and a dedication to serve. Seeing each hero in a childhood photograph and sewn into a vintage G.I. Joe jacket surprises the viewer and creates a powerful first impression. Indeed, each of these heroes was someone's child. But a closer look at the quilt reveals many layers of symbolism. In this non-political, complex work, Julie includes references to past wars and the history of quilt making in America. The four corners of the quilt include symbols reflecting the religious tolerance in our nation. Viewers will also find a secret message embedded in the quilt's design. Even the colors of the quilt have significance, showing the great thought and sensitivity that went into its creation. The quilt is displayed on a magnificent architectural frame designed and crafted by artisan Michael Scarborough of New York City. In keeping with the powerful message of the quilt, Michael used the classical forms of our country's historical architecture and monuments to invoke a sense of the centuries-old heroism, valor, and patriotism of our military. He chose American white oak to symbolize the strength of America's fighting men and women. Each branch of service is represented by one of its historical insignia, thus reflecting the long history of the willingness of Americans to defend our freedoms. Dedicated at the Gold Star Family Weekend of Remembrance in Washington, D.C. on September 25, 2009, and on display on the West Lawn of the U.S. Capitol during the Time of Remembrance ceremony, the Lost Heroes Art Quilt spent its inaugural week in the Visitor Center at Arlington National Cemetery, where many of the heroes on the quilt have been laid to rest. It has since been traveling across our country, on display in art museums, quilt museums, military museums, and state capitol buildings. At every venue, one finds ordinary Americans standing beside governors and generals, all mesmerized, often fighting back tears. From the burly members of the Rolling Thunder or Patriot Guard riders who sometimes escort the quilt, to young soldiers, sailors, airmen, and Marines searching for the face of one of their fallen comrades, to young families seeking to teach their children about the true heroes of our country, few walk away untouched by the quilt's powerful message. At Journey's End, Julie has decided to offer the quilt for sale in support of two wonderful military charities. BAE Systems has stepped forward with a very generous offer to purchase the quilt, with proceeds going to TAPS, Tragedy Assistance Program for Survivors, and CAUSE, Comfort for America's Uniformed Service Members, which offers programs for our wounded warriors. BAE Systems subsequently agreed to donate the quilt to an appropriate national museum, where it will be seen by generations to come, continuing its mission of paying tribute to America's fallen heroes and reminding all of the high price of our freedom. The quilt and its journey have brought a sense of comfort and healing to Gold Star families across our country, as well as a renewed sense of gratitude and respect for those who are willing to sacrifice everything for us and for our country. As Julie has said, if you take the time to learn the story of just one of the heroes on the quilt and take that story with you, they will not be forgotten. You will be a witness, and they will not disappear.